Tata Motors, that's been the most active auto name in the last couple of days, the way the volatility has been panning out after a good gain last week. Today, the stock's down nearly 2-odd%. Avinash, what's your outlook when it comes to Tata Motors?
I think we're going to see some sort of volatility on Tata Motors, clearly because, I think the market seem to be have discounted that quarter two may not be all that great for Tata Motors. And I think looking at the way the Chinese markets have panned out, my sense is, Priyank, maybe for another couple of quarters, you could see the stock possibly remaining volatile because earnings are going to be definitely impacted. And in such a short time, it may not be possible for the company to actually, recoup whatever, market share loss in China has happened, especially from the luxury car market is concerned. I think the near trigger, I think, as I mentioned earlier also, this probably in the month of January, they're looking at launching two new passenger car products in the domestic market, and probably that would be a kind of a small kicker. The domestic commercial vehicle business is also doing well. So I would say that, probably at this level, fresh buying may not be advised. Probably another couple of quarters once, things settle down, probably that would be a good time to accumulate Tata Motors.